Kill him.
That scared the crap out of me.
If it's cute, take advantage of it. Sounds like really horrible advice. Like you can't. Oh, no, 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 no. Ah! No, that's cheating! Yeah, it's like, what's it called? It's animal souls. No, it's a lot like Legend of Zelda in that manner in which you have, like, your hero. I did not know this was a door. I'm about to find out. No, I hate those things. No, I'm so slow. Oh, that's cheating. You can't put me in a slow environment and then have a trebuchet off to the side. That's so mean. Oh, I want to save. Yeah. And that's where it comes. That's where it becomes a lot like Elden Ring and Dark Souls, is that I have a dodge roll. And a... I know, that's why I'm gonna go and save. What good are you? Oh, those are like electrical teleports, I think. No, I didn't think so. No, I'm gonna die. Ah, my hubris. No. Yes, I live. Shit. Ow. No, I thought it was the other way. No, 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 no. I need a save point. I need a save point. No! No! These are not save points! None of these are save points. All of these are the opposite. Yes. Oh, it's so stressful. Too much data. Where am I going? Oh, that's right. I'm getting out of here, man. So there were some people that were saying that there's a lot of nothing in between, like, your main dungeons and stuff. Do you guys find that to be true? Kill them. Excuse me, sir. Look at my shield. Isn't it cool? Oh! Blocking has its own little health thing, so I can't just block forever. That's cool. Unless that's the shield's health and I get, like, multiple shields throughout the game. I hope that's not the case. Because I had a stick that I beat I accidentally beat the first boss with. Thank you. I am very impressed you know that, like, as full of quotes from that movie as you do. It's weird that they give you the shield so far after the first boss. General, like, the first boss is kind of frustrating. I accidentally did it without even getting the sword yet.